Part of the Civic Center garage at Jefferson and Calhoun has closed. The city closed the south half of the garage for about 9 weeks. It's part of the project to add nearly 225 parking spaces to the building. The north half of the garage remains open with entrances on Washington and Calhoun. Now, you can use only credit cards to pay until the south half opens again in February. As part of the project, the skywalk to the Hilton Hotel is also closed. Construction expected to wrap up in late spring of next year.